good size moccasin. Just take a look down at my swimming hole here. Here's my swimming hole. It's all dried out. There's the bench I sit on. Here's my favorite spot, all dried out. You can find teeth down in these gator holes. If you look around, not much water left here. There's an old bottle. Old whiskey bottle. It's broken off. Pick it up. Snails. There you go. There's some jawbone right there. That's a very young deer. Gator must have drug it down in here. There might be one in there now. And there's the culvert. Dry as a bone. It's kind of neat up in here. Could be some more bones in there. Looking back. Exotic apple snail. Okay, there's a nice little pond back here. I can hear gators in there. Nice little pond. Gator splashing in the back. You can see they've been all through here. I'm gonna have to put my canoe in there one of these days. Sure dried quickly. It's all dried out. Look at that, snails everywhere. Look at that. I mean, snails everywhere. Wimpkin bobber. Back at the water hole, my swimming hole. If you look around, you might find some more jaw bones and teeth in here. I'd imagine the gators drag them in. Wow, it's kind of cool in there. There's another bottle. I don't know what I did with those teeth. Yeah, there's another bottle. Broken. Looks like an old Coca-Cola bottle. It's not broken. Austin, Texas. That's what it looks like it says, Austin, Texas. Doesn't say Coca-Cola, but looks like a Coca-Cola. Well, he can stay right there. I guess it ain't hurt nothing. That looks like a bone. Yeah, that's a gator. That's part of an old gator jaw. One little tooth in there. That's it. Everything's protected, so I leave it right where I found it. The only thing I pick up is broken glass.